Shit happens, and then you die. I don't know, I just let myself go. You see me driving by. I had a criminal's right, I was a circus clown. Jumped in my car, took a spin around town. Went down my scratch at a Circle K market. Turned in my car, look around, pocket cuz. My boy screamed, he want a twink and a ho-ho. All of a sudden, there a car I know in the front, two punks, but I'm not sure who. And I'm wondering about what I'm about to do. Don't regret. A moment later, we forget. Life's arbitrary, a fucking scary. I take what I can get. Yeah, up to the window with my terminal grudge. I gave the a punk driver a sucker punk nudge. Yeah, who are you? And I said, I'm deaf. Then I'll see you through your final breath. Yeah, out of the gun a lot. We were pacing by the time he sold a bat. I was chasing him, homie, not a friend. He must be an enemy. I don't regret a thing. Now how can it be? Things we do and can't explain. Or maybe that's why I joined the game. I don't know, I just need to know that others think the same. I say Chumley must have wondered what the fuck was going on as I tripped him up as he ran across the lawn. And I closed in with my terminal grin, and I laugh. Here's a message for all your bunk friends. My badness back, well, like a sister and brother. Going to get a light chocolate and peanut butter. Not even a chill as I watched him die. It was a thing I did, and one